And who can I confide in besides my journal and my camera? Man, these are supposed to be the best years of my life. This is what it's like to be alone and feel lonely at once.
Sorry, Max. I have to focus on making sure this drone doesn't crash.
Come on, Logan. Bring it, bro.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Thank you.
The Prescott dormitory? Good lord, Nathan's family owns my dorm? Don't take it out on the tree, loser. I feel like Alyssa and I should be better friends.
Oh. Hi, Max.
Yeah. How are you doing?
Fantastic. I'm by myself for eating chiclet. Pretty soon I'll be bonding with Victoria at the Vortex Club.
I think you're better off reading chiclet.
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
No.
Oh. Hi, Max.
Dude.
What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
It's a bestseller. What to say?
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
Hey, Logan Robertson. All-American asshole.
No, bro. You can't take a picture. You gotta wait till Friday's game.
Oh, shit. There's Victoria and her mean girls.
Oh, look. It's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
Yeah.
So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Yeah.
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way. That's the first and last time I expect to hear that. There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
Nice, bro.
This main sprinkler valve